Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. We come up with an internship opportunity. FOSS and IIT Bombay come together and they have decided to launch a semester-long internship. The registration for this particular internship has already been started. It was started on 8th of January 21, but the last date is 5th of February. So you have time of 2 days. The commencement of this particular internship will be tentatively from 1st of March 21. Now let us look at how you can apply and what are the criteria for this particular internship. I have already added the description box of this particular video a official link where you can click and this particular web page will open. Now let us look at what are the things. First of all, we will check benefits. This is a full-time or part-time, a remote internship where you can work from your home or from your college. Since all the colleges are currently running online, so this will be a great opportunity for you all. Then the next benefit will be opportunity to work with faculty from IIT Bombay, certificate of internship, and third, recognition of the FOSS website. After successful completion of this particular internship, you will get these three benefits. Now let us look at what are the registration process. Once you click on this form, there will be a blank form will appear just like this. Request everyone to fill all the red star fields so that these fields are compulsory, you need to fill. Few examples: email address, then name, last name, contact number, email ID, who you are, a student, faculty, professor, etc., name of your college, or all the red star blank fields must be completed. If you do not fill any single red star field, then your application may not be submitted. And finally, hit the submit button. Now look at what are the projects. These are the projects on offer. There is a note: you can submit multiple forms at a time, means more than one project at a time you can submit based on your strength and competencies, but it is advised to focus on only one. So few examples or few projects like R programming language, then DWSIM, Python, Blender and Python likewise. So once you click on this particular thing, you will come to know entire details of that particular project, like internship title, internship description, steps to participate for this program, how many interns or openings are there, then what are the qualifications. So based on that, you need to select and submit. The second, eSIM, again number of interns for this particular one. For qualification, third year, final year student, BE, BTech program. Field of engineering, electronics and electrical engineering, likewise. I would request everyone to go through this particular web page and then decide which one or multiple projects you wish to enroll yourself. And then submit your applications with the help of those particular forms. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you either off-campus opportunities or internship opportunities, please hit the like button. Also, if you have any comments, feel free to comment section. If you are looking to prepare for your placements or the aptitudes, we have various packages. I have already added the description section those links of our placement preparation packages. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Also, join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for all the updates. Thank you.